An Eagle superstar is teaming up with young people to take on a new challenge.
Nelson Agholor hosted a pep rally at the Dudley Family School in Camden today. That's where he kicked off a year-long reading challenge for students throughout the district. The wide receiver will be motivating them to reach their reading goals during each marking period. Now, the reading challenge will reach 7,000 students in the Camden School District.